Ooh. Fine. Oh, that's less than I would have gotten originally. That's embarrassing. Oh yeah, definitely gotta lower your defense. Oh, I missed the yellows. It's a lot of blue. Worked out kind of well. Stupid damage reduction. Blocking after I roared you! It's three times in a row at 10%. You do the odds. Oh, man! Oh, I can't roar him. Good, he didn't block. Poison. Let's see. Some rage. Some more bro fists, damn it. There we go. Got max of every color. Good. Yay! Yay! If I crit, I win. Oh well. Not nearly enough. Yeah, stop delaying the inevitable. Really? I gotta bash them both open before I can get through the loot game? Is that really necessary? This game's becoming a real chore. Not so bad. Okay. Ugh. Double ugh. Oh my fucking ugh. This is a shit. Oh my god. About time! Wow, that was one of the worst ones I've ever done, to be quite honest. Let's pick the lock again. Wow, almost all of them. It's easy to get extra turns, though. Oh. Alright, concentrate. I hate these block-shaped blocks. I prefer the solid colors. Let's see here. What can I do at the top? That'll do something. There we go. Alright, takes care of you. There. And the last one over here. Okay. There we go. Not bad at all. More or less. like it. Shit, how do I get that down there? Stupid chest in the way. In both of them. It's in the way of both of them. Unbelievable. I screwed that up. That kind of worked out. That'll go to the bottom. That's not good. That'll do. Almost. Why must these chests always be in the way? Horrible. Freaking horrible. Alright, last part. Please just be a normal chest. Fine, let's pick a lock one more time. I just fucked me over a lot right there, I think. That I can do. Let's see. Oh, look at that. You can switch the locks down at the bottom. Never done learning in this game. Get a lot more turns. Come on. Is it possible to run out of moves on a board like this? Is there such a thing as a mana drain? There we go. Alright, last one. Sweet. It's a good game. Alright. Please, give me something worthwhile. Looks like it could be good.